Orthostatic hypotension means that your blood pressure drops when you stand up. And most people may not realize this, but a huge amount of our circuitry is devoted to maintaining blood pressure when you're walking around. And it's a little bit like pushing a boat up Niagara. It's an incredible feat, but we all do it. It requires the autonomic coordinating centers in the brain to sense that you're standing up, send a signal to the blood vessels, cause the blood vessels to tighten up so they send blood back up to the brain, and that maintains your blood pressure. In multiple system atrophy, those coordinating centers stop working. So they no longer sense when the blood pressure is dropping, and they no longer send the signal, so your blood pressure might drop from, say, 160 over 90 when you're lying flat to, say, 90 over 50 when you're standing up. And this becomes one of the most debilitating symptoms of multiple system atrophy. I should add the other piece is that it's not just that you can't keep your blood pressure up when you're standing. You also can't keep your blood pressure down when you're lying flat, because the same centers that are not sending the signal when they should are sending a signal when they shouldn't. So everything's backwards.